The Book of Joshua is a dangerous, genocidal text. The same God who liberates the enslaved Israelites from Egypt now calls them to become oppressors, to violently enter and take the Promised Land. The book details several key battles in this conquest and then the division of the Promised Land amongst the 12 tribes of Israel. Unfortunately for the indigenous Canaanites, God's promise of the Promised Land meant their complete destruction. Can there be good news in this book?